Did you know in The Outsiders, some great unexpected moments were created due to the cast becoming incredibly close during filming? One of these moments can't be seen in the movie, but everyone has seen it. For the movie's poster, all of the actors were intended to be serious and not smiling. That was until Ralph Macchio had everyone laughing just before they snapped the photo. Leif Garrett, who plays Bob in the movie, was grabbing a snack off of the set. One of the assistants did not realize he was part of the cast and told him he could not have any of the food because it's for the actors. Right then, Macchio shouted out, "Yeah, Leif, you hear that? It's for the talent!" Everyone in the photo turned to Ralph and began cracking up. The photographer saw the candid opportunity and snapped the shot. This unintended moment that made the movie poster went on to define the movie.